All right, we have some breaking news right now, just into the newsroom at 11:02. A manatee is stranded on Bunche Beach right now.
Lee County deputies are there along with FWC, and they are all trying to get it back into the water. NBC2's Joanna Boris is live for us right now to show us what's happening. Joanna.
It's a pretty tense situation on the beach right now. FWC is helping what they tell me is a male manatee between 5 and 6 years old. He was found earlier this morning about a quarter mile down the beach. That's when FWC and LCSO got here. You can see they're using this blue tarp. They walked the manatee through the water, and now he is sitting here. They're going back and forth between making sure he stays wet and massaging his mouth. I can actually hear them talking about how often that manatee is breathing. And you can see people have lined up a trail all the way to this truck where they're going to splash water on that manatee to try to get him there and then get him some medical help. And now behind us, I'm actually joined with Jason Meese. Is that your name? I'm sorry.
Andrew Meese.
I'm so sorry about that. And you found this manatee earlier this morning. How did you stumble upon him?
I did. So I was out here before sunrise this morning, and I was walking the beach. I was out for some photography, hoping to photograph some birds. I was hoping to take advantage of the low tide. We had a full moon yesterday, and so during the low tide, we get some excessive low tides. And the tide was probably out about 150 feet, maybe 100 feet from where we are now, where we're at the shoreline. So I was walking along the shoreline. It actually took me about half an hour to find the manatee this morning because of how far up the shoreline it was versus where I was.
And this was actually really early this morning. What time was it?
I discovered the manatee probably about 7:30 this morning, and I was out here about 6:45.
And what's going through your mind seeing this large animal laying helpless so far from the water?
Well, it was crazy. First, you know, I saw there's two people kind of standing by it, and I walked up, and I thought it was dead at first. I couldn't believe, and I was looking at it, and I thought it was dead, and then it started breathing. You hear the sounds, and I was just amazed that it was able to survive on land for so long. Luckily, there's a little bit of water that had gathered underneath its mouth in a pool, and it was able to, I guess, use that water to help stay cool and survive on land for so long.
Great. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Now we're going to be out here all morning monitoring this manatee. FWC says eventually they're going to let us know what happened, how this manatee ended up so far on the beach. Be sure to count on NBC2 live on air and on our NBC2 news app. Live at Bunche Beach, Joanna Boris, NBC2.
Joanna, thanks for that update.